Hi, I'm Ivar Follinglo Moe and I'm 18 years old. I am an apprentice chef at Fagn in Trondheim. I grew up here and I went to cooking school here. I'm looking forward representing Trondheim and Trøndelag in the European Young Chef Award. Locally sourced food accounts for much of the Trøndelag pantry. Our food region differs from others with the Nordic climate and the way we produce and refine our ingredients. You find delicacies here like reindeer, moose, fish, seafood, vegetables and berries. We have food traditions in Trøndelag that we are proud of. One is fårikål, which is Norway's undisputed national dish. The fårikål pot is often on tables in Trøndelag and Norwegian homes. The main ingredients in fårikål are lamb and cabbage. It's a good combination as the harvesting time for cabbage coincides with the slaughtering season for lambs. I was fortunate to visit the farmer Ronny at Vassleggen farm in Oppdal to see how she breeds the best meat for this traditional stew. The cabbages I will use were harvested at the experimental farm at Tuv Vicarage in Mære. It's grown from old seeds from the 1950s and 60s. Knowing where the food comes from is important to me. It's very cool to be making the Norwegian national dish with Trøndelag ingredients in a European competition. At Fagn, the restaurant I work at, we focus on using local ingredients and local artists. We have made our own plates for the ingredients to shine on. It was not given that I would choose to be a chef, even though my family has been involved in hospitality and catering for a long time. I'm happy with my choice. This profession gives me great creative opportunities and I can work in different kitchens around the world. I'm playful by nature. I think everything I do should be fun, challenging and trigger me a bit. It will be really fun to welcome the other young chef from Europe here and show them my city and region. We have some of the world's best ingredients and many great gems of restaurants and professionals. I'm looking forward to the competition in November.